Right before I went on stage, a staff member warned me that as she was coming in, a woman said that she was going to heckle. And the staff member was pretty sure that this woman had been kicked out previously. I included just one unedited angle and the time code on the clip so you could see just how early into my show this was. Also, Rohan Ganju had opened up for me and had closed on a joke about someone coughing up something awful. I decided a long time ago that if it seems like someone is purposefully heckling to get on my YouTube channel, I wouldn't post the clip. At first, that's what I thought happened here. But then after the show, I learned that it was actually something else that caused this. I'll explain after you watch the clip.
Hilarious, but the grossest closer I've ever heard. Holy shit. This is great. I've been watching you guys. You're doing great. What I want to do tonight, I want to tell you guys a story. I want to tell you the story of how I became an optimist. Now, it started when someone was murdered at my hotel. Don't worry, I'll make it funny.
It sounds like a good place to stop.
Hold on a second. Miss. The staff told me that there was someone who came in who had previously been thrown out for heckling and wanted to heckle tonight. Was that you? I'm sorry, I asked the question in English. Was it difficult to understand? Was that you? Fuck, were those your dying words? Well, maybe I am an optimist. Before I get back into the story, let me say this. If there is anyone here who thinks that they should heckle on purpose, you're a fucking idiot and you shouldn't. Because no one here paid to hear that, okay? People paid to hear a comedy show, not someone random at a table just coughing out shit like the person in Rohan's joke. It's good to be here in Australia. So, someone was murdered at my hotel. And I was gonna make it funny. Here. It's. Go. Staff, can you find her? Okay. Because if you're gonna start every time I start a fucking joke, you're not supposed to be here. You're at the wrong. Oh fuck, the lights are coming on. Holy shit, the principal's coming to throw out the student. Because you're not, I mean, that's not how comedy works. You can't just do that. Like, if you're going to heckle a comedian, I dare you, do it at a play. Go ahead. Go in the middle of a play and just be like, I have an idea for this scene. Go to a fucking concert. Pull out a guitar. See how quickly they bash it over your head.
After the show, a man came over to apologize to me and explain what happened. He had driven an hour and a half to Melbourne to see the show. And when he got there, he decided to stop off at a friend's house. The friend and his wife asked if they could come with him, although she wasn't familiar with my YouTube channel. She bragged to the staff that she was going to heckle, because that's apparently something she does. They warned her not to, and they warned me that she'd said that. And there's two more crazy things you can't see in this clip. After the first outburst, the staff tried to remove her before I even said anything, but they couldn't find her because she was hiding under a table. Yeah. Also, as she was being kicked out, she asked for a job application. The owner of the club said that he'd be happy to give her one, but if she brought it back in filled out, he'd burn it in front of her. I like that guy. To the man who apologized after the show, thank you. It is not your fault that your friend's wife is an asshole. To the staff at the Comics Lounge, thanks for running a great club and for having my back. And to the woman in this clip, tickets were $25. So, thanks for the fancy breakfast I had this morning. And to you folks, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and thanks for clicking that little bell so you get a notification whenever I have a new video. My Australia tour is done, but I'm performing in lots of other places. You can check me out in Canada, Europe, all over America. Go to stevehofstetter.com to see 150 cities. And don't forget to comment on this video. When you do, you could win a copy of all six of my albums.